When the offensive guard pulls either away from you or toward your side, he's likely taking you to where the play is going to hit its point of attack. Fire off the ball, deliver. When he pulls, get in his hip pocket, and go.